tell within a few hours what's each day, what's going on, and how many people are reporting symptoms. So it's very fast. If we can spread the app faster than the virus, we can all beat this thing.